Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of moveTo function to change x and y coordinate positions. This function is available in graphics.h header file, and I will be demonstrating it with the help of Turbo C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. Now you can see I have included two header file, conu and graphics.h. Then inside main function, four variables gd, gm, x and y are declared. Gd is initialized with detect. It will automatically identify the graphics driver. Then character array str is declared. Then init graph function is called, which is having three arguments. First argument is gd, then second is gm. So graphics driver and graphics mode variables addresses as passed here. Then a path for graphics library c, tc and bgi is passed here. After initializing the graphics, I can call getx and gety functions to identify the current x and y coordinates position. So x will be containing current x coordinate position and y will be containing current y coordinate position because I have used getx and gety functions. Now I am calling sprintf function . This sprintf function is having first argument str. This str will be containing this string. In this string, current x and y position equals to %d and %d statement is written. These two %d's will be replaced by x and y respectively. First %d will be replaced by x and second %d will be replaced by y. And the complete string will be assigned into str. To display it on console, I am using outText xy function. This function will display the content of str on console on 10-20 coordinates. Then getch will hold the screen, close graph will deallocate the graph and return 0 because return type of main is integer. Now I am executing this code. You can see the output. Current x and y positions are 0 and 0. Now I am going to use moveTo function so that you can see we can change the cursor position, or you can say x and y coordinate positions. So moveTo is passing 30 and 40. So x coordinate will be moving to 30 and y coordinate will be moving to 40 position. I am copying these statements and I am pasting it just after the moveTo function call. You can see this code. These statements identify the beginning x and y coordinate positions. Then moveTo is changing the coordinate position. And again, I have identified the coordinate positions. This time I am changing this y coordinate. So outText xy will print second message on 10-40 coordinates. I am changing these coordinates because two statements will be printed on two separate positions now. You can see the output. Current x and y positions are 0 and 0. This is because of first getx and gety function call. Then current x and y positions equals to 30 and 40. This is because of second getx and gety function call. And these coordinates has changed because of this moveTo function. So friends, in case of graphics, if you want to change the x and y coordinate positions, then you can use moveTo function anywhere, anytime, and any number of times. So I hope you have understood how I am using moveTo, getx and gety functions together to changing and to identifying the x and y coordinate positions. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta _Tech School. Thank you for watching this video.